Behind us is a community project that started off with Don Bassermann and a group of his friends. And Don Bassermann is one of our local counselors, and he's got a real interest in recycling and repurposing materials. And these tubs, I think, are from soaps and various agents like that that would have ended up in our landfills. So once those were built, then of course they were white and sterile and very unattractive, and so I was asked, and I'm part of Enhanced PG and an artist and former art teacher, and if I would like to paint them. And with about 10 days of painting in my outdoor studio, I got these things finished. Then they went back to Enhanced PG, and at that point we looked at a place for them to live. So they looked at various places around the city, and one thing leading to another, they are going to live here at Simon Fraser Lodge in this courtyard to be enjoyed by our senior residents. And I'm thrilled about that. Well, I'm a gardener, so I had to think about what I would want to have in terms of a garden. And the only thing that really matters for gardens is the weather. Because I grew up in a really rural community around Prince George, we always had to plant everything according to the new moon and the waning moon. So the idea of the suns and the moons became really just like it was a no-brainer for me.
Well, Enhanced PG is a volunteer committee that's looking at enhancing Prince George in green and clean and safe ways. So if people have ideas about how that can be done, they can look on the city's website and contact us and come up with those ideas. And this group is a dynamic group of volunteers that are doing projects such as this, improving the quality of life in Prince George and the beautification side and the safety side as well. So we're really just looking for ideas. The other thing that Enhanced Prince George offers is grants every spring. So if somebody has an idea and they just need a little bit of seed money to get that off the ground, Enhanced Prince George can help with a little bit of funding to get those great ideas in action.